From coast to coast and beyond, people in North America are doing fascinating things to make their cities, towns, and regions more interesting, more successful, and better places to live. Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. Welcome to Rancho Cordova. The city enjoys convenient access to major highways in a location less than 2 hours from San Francisco, the Napa Valley, or Lake Tahoe. Nearby, a former military base has been successfully converted to become a major cargo airport. And being within commuting distance of California state capital, Sacramento, allows Rancho Cordova to offer the best of all possible worlds.
Well, you know, we are the job center of Northern California. Our employment base is expanding into exciting new growth areas like information technology, biotech, advanced manufacturing, and clean energy. We've got great access to airports and freight networks, a highly trained workforce, and tens of thousands of jobs in our community.
Rated an All-American City in 2010, Rancho Cordova is fortunate to be situated outside of California's infamous earthquake zones and above the floodplain. Some 65,000 residents call this 35-square-mile city home, and the population has been on the rise since 2000.
A little-known fact about Rancho Cordova is that we have more private sector jobs here than any other place in the Sacramento region, and that's not by accident. We have a development services team that is specifically set up to welcome businesses and quickly process any applications that might be made.
Over 3,000 companies, including several Fortune 500 firms, have chosen this city as their preferred location to do business. With a single point of contact to streamline the development process, it's easy for a new venture to get started. Seasoned research companies benefit from the highly educated workforce thanks to the presence of more than 15 educational institutions. Several industry clusters, including finance, insurance, real estate, manufacturing, and transportation, bring like-minded entrepreneurs together. Medium-sized and major companies have been expanding their presence in Rancho Cordova, such as Franklin Templeton Investments, a global investment management company.
Well, with the incorporation of the city of Rancho Cordova, I've found with my properties and my tenants that we've been able to have a great direct relationship and contact with City Hall, city staff, and planning to work efficiently with plans, permits, processing, whatever we need to assist the small business operation.
Those who like active recreation, those just looking to relax in a natural setting, will appreciate the miles of trails and green belts along the American River Parkway. There are historic sites to visit, as well as restaurants, art and entertainment venues, and shopping opportunities to suit any taste.
We knew even before Rancho Cordova became a city that it was going to be a wonderful place to do business. We have had terrific interaction with the city. It's important for us that we have a great community base, but to be able to develop an effective property, we need to know that we have a partner in our city, and we feel we have one here.
With 188 sunny days in a typical year, the area's climate is among the most pleasant in the lower 48. And Rancho Cordova residents take advantage of it with a multi-day 4th of July celebration and a two-day air show each year.
For people moving to Rancho Cordova, I would say you have chosen to live in a vibrant community. We've got great natural resources like the American River Parkway, wonderful community events, a sense of community and history. We've really reinvented ourselves. We've got an enormous jobs base and lots of economic opportunity.
Halfway between California's mountains and beaches and close to the state's seat of government, Rancho Cordova offers a great place to live, to work, and to play.